Hi guys, I'm Raunak and I'm back with some brand new updates and news. Before that, I'll say subscribe my channel Combat Tube, give a like and hit the bell icon. All my videos are too short, so watch the whole video, don't skip. So let's get started without any delay. The very first and biggest update is, 2 years ago, Brock Lesnar demolished Seth Rollins on Raw with a series of F5. However, the most brutal one was when he pulled Seth Rollins out of the ambulance and executed F5. Rollins yelled in pain. WWE reported the video of the same. Now Seth reacted to the post saying he misses Lesnar. Unfortunately, he isn't the only one who misses Lesnar. The WWE fans has been waiting for him to come back. See your opinion. This update is the massive one. AEW is rumored to be signing a pair of former WWE top superstars. Rumors have emerged stating that Brock Lesnar has signed a contract with AEW. According to Andrew Zarian, Brock Lesnar hasn't signed with AEW. They may have spoken maybe once in passing, nothing serious whatsoever. I know WWE wants him. WWE won't let him go. The third update is, Brock Lesnar has been out of action in WWE ever since he relinquished his title to Drew McIntyre at WrestleMania 36. However, Paul Heyman has dropped a hint that Brock might be returning to WWE television once the company resumes touring for live events in July. But when? The fourth update is, Ryback tweeted "See you at SummerSlam." Will he return to WWE? Although it seems impossible after all the negative and even rude things that he has said, it doesn't seem possible that WWE wants him back, and it seems that AEW doesn't want to hire him either, as of now. The fifth biggest update is, Vince McMahon said AEW isn't anywhere near close to WCW. Vince doesn't consider AEW as a competitor, while AEW has firmly established itself as the number two professional wrestling company in North America. During its 2 years of existence, AEW Dynamite hasn't yet reached the weekly viewership numbers of WWE Raw or WWE SmackDown, but it has exceeded 1 million for the past few weeks, and it consistently scored higher ratings than WWE NXT when both shows are on Wednesday nights. The final update is, WWE's TV partners Fox and USA Networks are reportedly not happy with CM Punk going to AEW. Why WWE would let someone like Punk go? It is also noted that WWE wasn't very concerned about Punk's signing. WWE officials reportedly realized that Punk is a big signing for AEW, but they were not in talks for Punk to return. Daniel Bryan has signed with AEW. It was a big hit. He brings in strong merchandise sales, it is assuming. Okay guys, I'm done today. Please hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you.